To begin with PyQt6, you first need to download and install Python. Make sure you check out python.exe to path. Then open the command prompt and install PyQt6 using this command. Later run this command to install Qt Designer. If you get this error, then you can just install the Qt Designer from the website down in the description. Check out this next video on how to use your new installation.